Hey, we're here in, let me think, we're in Salinas?
Es el Coco de Salinas.
Coco de Salinas with Esther from Esther. Out of the Bible. Yeah. Mi hermana Esther.
Esther,
and
yeah,
we're here at Ramon Rolon's house.
Ramon, he's not feeling good today.
He don't feel good today, and he's a Korean War veteran, and he's all alone.
Yeah.
And we came, Manos Podios came today to check up on him. We're heading to Wayama.
Yeah.
And Esther is telling us the story about how the people have just got away from God. They talk about God. Yeah. God is on their lips.
Yeah. Most of the people, you know, they think that if they go to the church every day, they're going to be saved. But, you know, if you don't got no good heart to help the other people, then nothing's going to be good for you.
You know, it says in the Bible, it says, a guy asked Jesus, how did I get into heaven? And Jesus said, well, when I was hungry, you fed me. When I was thirsty, you gave me water.
Yeah, and that's what you have to do to your neighbor and your brother, because we are brothers. Everybody's a brother and sister.
Amen. And now in Puerto Rico, they're having a lot of problem with the earthquakes. And, you know, we're here helping people, and we're trying to raise money to help people. So I just thought that Esther would tell you that, you know, let your security not be in your big house. Let your security not be in your big bank account.
Yeah.
But let your security be that you're serving Jesus, you know.
Yeah.
He puts on your heart to help people, and you help people.
Yeah.
You don't have to help us, but help somebody.
Yeah, see, yeah, that's true. You know, yes, you know, God give me something to you, that way you can give it to another people.
Amen.
They need more than us.
That's the truth.
Every day.
So, yeah. And that's why he gave you what you have, is so you could give it away. So he could give you more. So he could bless you more. The more you bless others, what happens? The more you get blessed.
You get blessed, yeah.
Amen.
That you know, you know that your family gonna be okay, because, you know, they help you, they help your family too.
Amen.
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much, Esther, and God bless you.
I know I give you thanks to God every day, because my sister, my brother, my daughters,
everybody's okay.
Everybody is okay.
Amen.
You know, be asking for, you know, them. They take care every day.
Gracias, Jesus.
Yeah.
Thank you, Esther.
Gracias. Yeah.